ऑल एवरी वन, माई सेल्फ सागर रमेश कुटे, वर्किंग इज असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर एट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, GMD कॉलेज, सिन्नर, नासिक. टुडे वी हैव गोइंग टू डिस्कस MSc सेकंड सेमिस्टर 3, दैट इज कोर्स ऑफ लेजर. नाउ लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस एग्जामर लेजर. नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस टूनेबल डाई लेजर. Dye laser belong to family of liquid laser. The active material is dye dissolved in host medium of liquid solvent such as methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol and ethylene glycol. These are structure methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol and ethylene glycol. The situation is very similar to solid state laser where chromium, neodymium or titanium ion are used in solid host. The advantage of liquid host is that the concentration of active ion can be easily varied. Typical dye concentration of 10⁻⁴ to 10⁻³ molar solution is used, which correspond to 10⁻²⁴ and 10⁻²⁵ dye molecule per cubic meter. There are over 200 laser dyes. The most important one begin Riodynam 6G. When used sequentially, they can produce tunable laser output over wavelength ranging from 0.32 to 1.2 micrometer. Dye laser operate both CW and pulse mode. Pulse dye laser are pumped by the flash lamp or other laser can produce up to 400 joule output in 10 microsecond pulse. CW laser are pumped by the other CW laser such as argon ion laser and produce power of about 2 watt. The gain of dye lasing medium is very high. A small volume of dye solution is sufficient to sustain a lasing action. The energy band diagram of typical dye laser shown in this figure. The organic dye molecule is known to have two sets of excited state, single denoted by S0, S1 and S2, that is this one, S0, S1 and S2, and triple set denoted by T1 and T2. The transition from single to triple set are forbidden. The optical pumping excited the dye molecule from lowest vibronic level of ground state S0 to one of upper vibronic level of excited state S1. From there, they undergoes a non-radioactive transition to the lower vibronic level of S1 state, which act as upper laser level. The role of lower laser is played by one upper vibronic level of S0. The level at S0 are so closely spaced that they form continuum. It may be seen in figure that laser transition can be various level within a range defined by the vibrational excited of ground state. The laser operate over a broad range of wavelength. Thus, dye laser differ from other laser that emit light at fixed wavelength. The systematic of laminar flow dye laser shown in this figure. Now, this is the tunable dye laser. Now, in this module, that is module 3, we discuss principle, construction and energy level diagram of the लेजर, दैट इज सॉलिड स्टेट लेजर. इन सॉलिड स्टेट लेजर वी डिस्कस रूबी लेजर, NDYAG लेजर, सेमी कंडक्टर लेजर. नाउ सेकंड टाइप इज गैस लेजर. इन गैस लेजर वी डिस्कस हीलियम नियॉन लेजर, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड लेजर, एक्सामर लेजर. एंड थर्ड टाइप विल बी द लिक्विड लेजर. इन लिक्विड लेजर वी हैव डिस्कस डाई लेजर. इन डाई लेजर ट्यूनेबल डाई लेजर. थैंक यू सो मच.